Hi there, Thor Kristinsson, Icelandic singer-songwriter here. Many of my friends have been asking me about how to pronounce the name of the Icelandic volcano that's erupting at the moment. It's Eyjafjallajökull. Now, it sounds like a mouthful, but it's actually three words, and you can break it down into Eyja, which is island, Fjalla, which is mountain, and Jökull, which is glacier. Now, let's break it down and pronounce it. Eyjafjallajökull. And if we break it down a little bit more, Eyjafjallajökull. Eyjafjallajökull. And just practice it over and over again. And I hope this is helpful to you, especially if you're a newscaster. I can imagine having these really strange names thrown at you, maybe with not much time to prepare. So I hope this is of some help to you. Now, the other thing that my friends have been asking me about is the other volcano, the bigger volcano. Actually, the volcano that was partially the cause of a lot of Icelandic people moving from Iceland in well, there was an eruption in 1918 and also in the 1800s, late 1800s. This volcano is due, but hopefully it's not gonna erupt. But in case it does, then you can show off to your friends the name. Well, the bad news is if it happens, it might be a big eruption. The good news is that it's easy to pronounce. It's Katla. Katla, almost like a kettle. Katla. So I hope you've enjoyed this. My name is Thor Kristinsson. I'm a singer-songwriter. This is probably Funky, my cat. Yes, he wants to come up. We'll see you later. Take care. Bye-bye.